transplanted schools have fallen victims of the modern trends that come from the West. The social changes, the liberalism and social aspects, because secularism has taken over the whole world. Homosexuality has come in, and we feel that our schools are becoming recruiting grounds to recruit people to homosexuality and lesbianism. And the target groups are school children, and you can imagine when school children leave home, they are admitted in schools, S1, and they are boys who have been given money by the rich homosexuals from the West, and those are agents of that organization. And sometimes in some schools, I pray that not in our church-founded schools, they get the money, even the head teachers, when they know there is a case like that, they shut up.
Someone's here.